And this here is the plant of ergot. From it, we get a grain, and on it grows a fungus, from which we take an extract to create LSD. Now remember, kids, LSD is illegal in most countries. Go away!
We have hallucinogens such as PCP, mescaline, marijuana, and magic mushrooms. LSD is the strongest hallucinogen. You can ask anybody on the street and they'll say the same thing.
And psychedelic drug.
Hey, hi Smiles.
Hello Spirit.
And here is liquid LSD. Isn't that a Sharpie?
No, it's LSD disguised as a Sharpie.
Stop that! I still think it's a Sharpie.
You're supposed to inject it. And here is blotting paper.
Are you sure about this?
Just eat it.
It's kind of bitter.
It's supposed to be tasteless.
Hello, I am serotonin. I'm a new neurotransmitter in Sukriti's brain. I regulate her mood and consciousness.
Hello, I am LSD. I have a molecular structure similar to that of serotonin. Therefore, I can imitate it.
Hello, I'm also serotonin, not LSD. We are friends.
Oh, hello.
Let us go and neurotransmit together.
Let me take you down. Nothing is real, and nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever. No one I think is in my tree. I mean, it must be high or low. That is, you can't, you know, tune in, but it's all right. That is, I think it's not too bad. Let me take you down.
You're choking me!
I'm going to strawberry fields. Nothing is real. And nothing to get hung about.
Kill me now!
Strawberry fields forever. Always know, sometimes think it's me. But you know, I know, and it's a dream. I think I know, I mean, yes, but it's all wrong. That is, I think I disagree. Let me take you down, cause I'm going to strawberry. Nothing is real, nothing to get hung about. Strawberry fields forever. Strawberry feels forever. Strawberry feels forever.
This is the magical land known as the United States of America, a land of opportunity. But still, people here take drugs. I, an undercover agent of the CIA, will now carry out a daring arrest with my trusty gun here. Freeze, punk! You're under arrest under the laws of the United States of America for trafficking, use, and other stuff of LSD. So hand it over, sonny. Yummy. Welcome to the magical land of Liverpool in the United Kingdom. Here, taking LSD and trafficking it and manufacturing it is a Class A offense. Hello, madam. Are you drinking your tea, then? What's that you're putting in your tea? Stop! Stop in the name of the law! Stop right now, madam. This is a Class A offense. Oh, never mind. Yes, you can go over the fence and die, madam. We do that here in the UK. Now, welcome to Hong Kong. Freeze! Freeze in the name of the law! HKPD!
What's HKPD?
Hong Kong Police Department! Now freeze! Freeze! What are you doing with that LSD there?
I'm using it for medicine.
Oh, are you now? Sorry about that. Are you a doctor?
Hello! I'm a Vietnamese cop, and the legal status in Vietnam for LSD is unknown because Vietnamese people take ecstasy.
Hello, I've been to jail six times and I'm addicted to heroin and I think I have schizophrenia and I'm an alcoholic.
Don't worry, I can cure you. I am a doctor, a psychologist, you see.
I have a new test for you. We shall use this thing to cure you of all your horrible disease things. It is called LSD. Time to try LSD!
But sadly, this is some footage that we filmed one day of that same criminal.
Tell me the truth. Sadly, this person was not cured of their lying and could not be used for interrogation.
Oh my God! This is appalling. Must arrange. I must get my clinometer to check this angle.
Hey, you!
Yes.
OCD much?
A tad.
You should take LSD.
What? LSD?
Yes.
Isn't that a drug?
Well, it will cure you from your OCD.
But I like things when they are lined up nicely and in order.
No. Take the LSD.
My God, the 4 is right next to the 19. Oh my God, I'm cured.
Sadly, she was not cured. 5 seconds later, she came back to rearrange the books, and her OCD was back. This is a child who took LSD. Now she is living in her parents' basement.
I have no friends.
Yeah, I took LSD. It ruined my life.
Hello, I took LSD when I was pregnant. Look
Look at my child now. It is green because it is ill.
Kill me! Kill me now!
In my head, I'm not dependent. It's just all in my head now. We are the day trippers, daily tripping, yeah. It took us so long to find out, and we found out. Cause I love getting high. There's an addiction. Cause I love getting high now. We are the day trippers, daily tripping, yeah. It took us so long to find out, and we found out. To get the same feeling, yeah. Need a big dosage to get the same feeling, yeah. Now we are the day trippers, daily tripping, yeah. It took us so long.